ready yet. Potions. I'm not ready yet.
Good that you brought this to me. It's hard to make out the animal's form from the bit that's here. But I see the clawed limbs of a large predatory beast. If you find any other parts of this, bring them to me at once. I will ask others to scour the countryside for the pieces as well. We can't risk the pieces of this falling into the wrong hands.
Not in town.
Yeah. Ida! I can hear you!
Cecil! Get away from her!
Cecil? It's already started. A wight. Something that's haunted the coast for generations. It uses the weak to prey on the rest of us. I haven't seen one since. Well, that doesn't matter. I knew this day was coming. If you mean to help me, meet me at the abandoned coast. I could use you. This is an old victim of hers. Must have floated out of her lair. We must act quickly. Cecil and his grandsons aren't the only ones the White will hunt down. We'll need the White's hair. There should be plenty in the village. She damn near wiped us out the first time. That's all we'll find here. But it isn't enough. Let's check the beach west of here. It should have something.
Ah.
I'm not ready yet.
Poor man. The body's so bloated, I can't say if I knew him or not. At least he's got something left to give us for the ritual.
Ritual?
Yes. I learned it from my mother before. Everything. We'll use the White's hair to find it. There is a druid site of power at Lanaid. Meet me there as soon as you can. You've arrived. Watch your step. The spirits hate outsiders. This altar is empty. You must take the hair and light it at each shrine. When that's done, we'll have a way to find the White. Remember, the spirits don't want us here. And every time you light a shrine, you'll get angrier. Try not to die. I don't want to do this alone. And what do you mean by that? It's a family affair. You are helping. And doing a fine job too. I said the White preys on the weakest. It may be cruel to call my mother weak, but I lost her to it. I would like for her, it, to take no more from me. From anyone. A druid ritual site. The spirits give power to the rituals we do, and we pay them by being harassed. They created the ritual to find the White. The first half usually quiets your emotions. That way the White can't manipulate you.
Turns out you can't do that without paying a high price.
Don't be scared. The White never liked rage. I'm safe from her.
Varied, but they are effective. Come and look. I'm not ready yet.
I saw my mother drawn this face over and over. But there, the inscription. It points us to where it is. Its lair lies to the very north of here. But there's a warning. There's a test. Test or not, this will end. Make your way there. Ready? Why do we ask that before we do something we must, regardless of readiness? Let's go. Oh, smell of this place.
Ready yet. This is the end! need more time. I'm leaving. I won't just stand here moping.
Not in town.
Where do you suppose they come from? The drowned, I mean. I always guessed her fate. And I'm too old to become teary-eyed about the truth. Don't say you've come to see me sulk. I was overly harsh with you. And you did help me. More than anyone else.
My mother loved Cecil. My father. Too much, I think. If he loved her or not, I don't know. I never wanted to ask. Our village was fine until my mother disappeared. You can guess, hmm? The same test I passed. She failed. And now, it's over. My thanks, friend.
Haven't sent the boats out since before the last full moon. Too many drowned along the coast. We have opened the stores of salted cod, but that's supposed to be for winter. I can tell you've seen your share of fighting. If you can cull the drowned, we have coin.
Keep my forge hot. Return soon.
Traded my last coin for her? This chicken lays a golden egg every year.
You absolute fool. These are regular eggs.
Oh, so demons are real, but the idea of magic hens is too ridiculous.
No, I could never be one. I can't stand the smell of fish. It will linger on you for days. Tough and honest folk, but the fishermen? They will occasionally try and spin rubbish tales about sea moss.
Not lately.
The world could end, and this place would stay the same.
It was my best mate. Took to the sea a fortnight ago and hasn't returned. I heard his vessel met the rocks beyond Stormbreak Cove. Tore it to pieces. I'd give the coast a look myself, but I can't see him like that. Welled up with water. Fit to burst. It's like a brother. It's not right. Could you see if he's there? He has a tattoo on his neck. A seafarer's spear. You can't miss it.